guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Special thanks to my Patreon members, especially Ethan Kockmod. Without you, these flights would not be possible. Feel free to check out my other videos, hit that like button, and look for the flight request form in the description to make a flight request of your own. If you'd like to get a flight done quicker, become a Patreon and yours will go straight to the top. Thanks. Happy flying.
Refueling truck is on its way. Please don't load aircraft until the fuel truck arrives and ask to do it. Boarding requested. Fuel truck is in position. Please don't load aircraft until the fuel truck arrives and asked. Do you want to board crew? Pilots boarding starting. Please use your airplane fuel system to set the desired fuel quantity. Crew boarding starting. Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding starting.
Golf 1135 Zulu, wind 277 at 7. Visibility greater than 20 miles. Sky condition altitude 4,000. Scattered ceiling 5,500. Broken. Temperature 34. 2.21. Altimeter 2987. Visual runway 27 in use. Landing and departing runway 27. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Device controller on initial contact, US Gulf. Savannah.
Savannah clearance delivery, United 1330 is type Airbus, IFR to Newark, ready to cut.
United 1330 is cleared to Newark Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 7,000, departure frequency is 120.4, squawk 5641.
United 1330 cleared to Newark Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 7,000. Departure on 120.4, squawk 5641.
United 1330, correct. Contact ground on 121.9.
Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will. Set parking brakes.
Waiting your confirmation for good engine start. Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. Keep it disconnected.
Unlocking gear. Truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Savannah ground, United 1330 with information, Golf. Request taxi, IFR.
United 1330, taxi holding point for runway 27, using taxiway Foxtrot, Echo, contact tower on 119.1 when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 27, using taxiway Foxtrot, Echo, United 1330. Flat Tower, United 1330, ready for IFR departure, runway 27. United 1330, cleared for takeoff, runway 27, service wind 267 at 5. Cleared for takeoff, runway 27, United 1330.
United 1330. Zero, proceed on course. Delta 2276.
Jacksonville, control United 1330 is at 90,800, climbing altitude 13,000.
United 1330, Jacksonville, control, roger, altimeter 2986.
45, descend white level 290. Turn right, heading 045, climb light level 290, WestJet 1169.
WestJet 1169, contact Atlanta control on 135.35.
WestJet 1169 today. Delta 1113, now to traffic.
United 424 Pavan, Donald Douglas, MD90, in sight.
15. Turn left, heading 015. Climb at level 330.
Turn left, heading 015. Climb and maintain flight level 330. No flight 35K5.
075, United 130, goodbye. United 360, traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 310, airport. Washington Control, United 130, with you.
United 1330, Washington Control, roger.
Alpha.
Runway 15 right approach, southwest 1070, you are 25.
miles southwest, turn left, heading 340, descend flight level 310, expect vector is ILS, runway 15, right approach.
Level 270, JetBlue 290.
Roger.
Washington Control, Eagle Flight, train 70, at 15,400, descending altitude 12,000.
Eagle Flight, train 70, Washington Control, Roger, altimeter 2986.
Washington Control, United 106 Street with you, land level 320.
United 106 Street, Washington Control, Roger.
United 1330, contact Washington Control on 132.525.
Taxi 1-330, turn left heading 020, send and maintain flight level 200.
Turn left heading 020, descend flight level 200, United 1-330.
02, yet Bravo, contact New York Control Group 135.45.
Change to 135.45, 02, yet Bravo, good day.
American 151. 91330, please expedite your quarantine, flight level 200.
Thank you.
Engine 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Altitude 3000.
United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight.
151 warp, have the traffic.
United 151 warp, turn right heading 210. Zigzag unit 420. Contact New York, departure on 127.6. United 1330, please expedite your client to flight level 200. United 1330, traffic is 3 o'clock, 4 miles at 6,400. Embraer, report them in sight. Turn right heading 205, proceed on course, climb altitude 6,000. United 334, United 1330, please expedite your client at flight level 200. Eagle flight 3525, contact New York, approach on 127.6.
Contact New York, approach on 127.6. Eagle flight 3525, thanks for the help, bye.
Turn right heading 235, United 334. United 1330, please expedite your client at flight level 200.
United 1330, traffic in sight.
United 1330, please expedite your client at flight level 200. United 1330, contact New York, approach on 127.6.
Over to 127.6, United 1330, thanks, bye-bye.
United 334, con.
New York approach, United 1330, is at altitude 3000, climbing flight level 200, exact jet 420. Contact New York control on 133.15. United 1330, New York approach, roger, altimeter 2986.
133.15, exact jet 420.
Eagle flight 3550, turn right heading 045.
Turn right heading 045.
Eagle flight 3550. United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200. Eagle flight 3525, turn left heading 045.
Turn left heading 045, Eagle flight 3525.
JetBlue 2201, traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at 10,300. Boeing 767, report them in sight. United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
JetBlue 2201, traffic in sight.
New York approach, Alitalia 642, heavy, receiving 900,600, for altitude 4,000. Alitalia 642, heavy, New York approach, roger, altimeter 2987. United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200. Alitalia 642, heavy, turn left, heading 1905. Eagle flight 3550, you are 2 3 miles west, turn right, heading 105, descend 1900, cleared ILS, runway 13, approach, maintain 1900 until established on the localizer. Contact LaGuardia Tower on 118.7. United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200. Alitalia 642, heavy, turn left, heading 165, JetBlue 2201. Descend 2,200.
Descend 2,200. JetBlue 2201.
Turn left, heading 165. Alitalia 642, heavy. United 1330. Please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Turn right, heading 105. Climb and maintain 1,900. Cleared
ILS.
Runway 13, approach. Maintain 1,900 until established. Tower on 118.7.
Eagle flight 3550. Eagle flight 3525. You are 2 1 miles west. Turn right, heading 105. Descend and maintain 1,900. Cleared ILS. Runway 13, approach. Maintain 1,900 until established on the localizer. Contact LaGuardia Tower on 118.7. United 1330, please expedite your climb to flight level 200. 105, climb 1,900, clear ILS, runway 13, approach, maintain 1,900 until established, tower on 118.7, Eagle 23525.
United 130, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Alitalia 642, heavy, traffic is 3 o'clock, 4 miles at 5,900. Airbus A319, port 7 site.
United 130, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Alitalia 642, heavy, traffic in sight.
Air Canada 702, traffic is 9 o'clock, 4 miles at 5,300. Boeing 767, port 7 site.
United 130, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Delta 524, turn right heading 075.
Turn right heading 075. Delta 524.
Alitalia 642, heavy, you are 20 miles northwest, turn left heading 135, descend 1,500. Clear ILS, runway 11, approach, maintain 1,500 until established on the localizer. Contact Newark Tower on 118.3.
United 130, please expedite your climb to flight level 200.
Turn left heading 135, descend 1,500. Clear ILS, runway 11, approach, maintain 1,500 until established. Tower on 118.3.
Alitalia 642, heavy.
Delta 524, turn right heading 105.
United 130, turn left heading 075, climb and maintain flight level 200.
Turn right heading 105, Delta 524.
Delta 524, contact New York approach on 132.8. JetBlue 2201, traffic is 4 o'clock, 3 miles at 4,900. Boeing 737, port 7 site. Turn left heading 075, climb flight level 200.
United 130.
Changing to 132.8, Delta 524, goodbye.
United 130, you are 15 miles north, turn right heading 190, descend and maintain 1,500. Clear ILS, runway 22, right approach, maintain 1,500 until established on the localizer. Contact Newark Tower on 134.05. Turn right heading 190, descend and maintain 1,500. Clear ILS, runway 22, right approach, maintain 1,500 until established. Tower on 13. Newark Tower, United 130 is 15 miles north inbound ILS. Runway 22, right approach.
United 130, Newark Tower, continued approach. Runway 22, right, altimeter 2986.
Continued runway 22, right, United 130.
contact Newark ground on 121.8. Scandinavian, Niner Zero, Niner Heavy. Thanks for the help, bye.
1330. Contact ground on 121.8.
121.8. United 1330. Newark ground, United 1330. Taxi to the stand.
United 1330. Taxi to the stand, Charlie 901. Using taxiway Bravo Golf Alpha Romeo Juliet.
Taxiing to stand, Charlie 901. Using taxiway Bravo Golf Alpha Romeo Juliet. United 1330.
Thank you.
the boarding requested. Passengers deboarding starting.
Taxiway Kilo, Romeo.